What's up, you guys? Today we are stepping into a decade that we really dig around here, especially Jay. And you guys have a new artist for us to check out.
If you guys are new here to the channel, you are here every single day with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber. And today we're checking out some Joe Jackson, and the song is Steppin' Out.
I have no idea what we are getting into today.
You never know what you get into with that.
Never heard of this name. Mom pulled this one up. So we are
suggested quite a bit.
Checking out some Joe Jackson. If you guys are new here to the channel, there's a couple things we ask y'all to do.
Like the video, subscribe to our channel, and if you turn on your post notification bell, you'll get a notification every time we post a video. We never miss out on listening to some good tunes together.
And you never want to miss out. Y'all send the suggestions. We got to give the people what they want. Y'all want a Joe Jackson? Stepping out. Let's check it out.
I think it's fun because it's got like this really, really fast pace behind it. Like it reminds me of like riding a bike type of like cadence. And then it's got like this bright sound, right? Like the piano, it's kind of why I'm here, is the cadence behind it. And then that really bright sounding cool piano. He's just talking about stepping out, you know, going out with taking his lady out, getting out from like the mundane. So yeah, but I like the instrument, the instrumentation. It feels like you're like at the end of a race, right? Like, and then that bright sound comes on. It's like, this is when the champ, the underdog, is about to take over. Like, that's what I get in my mind. It doesn't match the lyrics and it doesn't match his vibe. You know, the cadence behind it's really fast for him to be like.
But we're going to check something else out of Joe Jackson. I ain't feeling this one.
I could tell. I ain't feeling it.
Let's get back.
Young, we're getting old before our time. We'll leave the TV and the radio behind. Don't you wonder what we'll find? Stepping out tonight.
You couldn't wait for that one. You were kind of like, just like sitting through it.
I don't want to be that guy who's just like, oh,
but you're gonna be that guy.
No, like I don't want to be a jerk because I know how much time like these people put into it, and like I'd be upset if someone was rude. Like if I put a lot of time into something, and someone like if this wasn't for them, I'd be like, okay.
But everybody has a certain taste.
It's just not for your boy.
That's fine. Like, everybody not has a certain taste. There was the most memorable thing for me was that really bright piano, the cadence behind it. I thought that was like I thought that was like a really, really cool mix. Made me want to go ride my bike. It felt like something that should be like in a Peloton instructor's ride. Like just the cadence, like it made me want to run fast. But
I want to check something else out. Okay, like I said, just that song. Not my taste, but I'm definitely open to checking out some more songs from.
I mean. Besides the instrumentation, there's not much that I'm gonna remember about it, but I still liked it. Like I had fun with it.
It was still a pleasure to get to add someone new.
Right, and it was something different, right? That was a very different sound. It was like a very different sound.
Had a very starry sound.
It had like a really artistic take on it. So I think that it was fun. It was something that I'm glad you guys introduced us to. I had a fun
time. And you know, coming into like we said, we're going to the 80s. I was like, we're about to get something pop. I'm gonna get
the
dance.
But the 80s is weird.
The 80s is very diverse.
Was just like such a moment of experimentation that decade. I feel like with music, they really, really experimented. I think this is a good example of like experimenting with sound, different sounds that kind of don't match, and you put them together and it's fun.
No doubt. But thank you guys so much for the suggestion. Like I said, it was definitely an honor to get to check it out and drop some more down below so we can check something else of his out. Like I said, this song wasn't my taste, but he may have something out there that I like better. But as we always send you out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. And remember, every day that you wake up, it is a blessing and that you are blessed. And for your new family members, to hit that subscribe button down below. We welcome you guys to the RSR family, but y'all have a goal every day, just like we do. Let them know, Ma.
All right, guys, all you gotta do is make somebody smile.
We love you guys. Until next time, we'll see you guys later.